Let's go.
What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. I asked you guys like 3 days ago, live stream day, to guess मैंने क्या चीज pink खरीदी है. And a lot of you for some reason guessed hair. मैं बाल नहीं खरीदती हूँ. Just to make that clear to you guys. I have bought a gaming chair. Finally, after 2 years of screaming, my brain decided to sit comfortably on my ass. So here I am, soft ass chair. That I'm about to unbox. Also, just like every unboxing video, मेरे से अकेले बिल्कुल नहीं होने वाला है. So there's Johan and the person recording Rohan. Holy shit! I should have bought a cutter a long time ago.
That's what she said.
And why did she say that, Johan?
Oh, okay.
Why did she say that?
You see how I did that all by myself? I picked it up! Oh, it's dropping. Where do I keep it?
Just leave it there on that side.
It's your room.
I will take out more things. This is the back thing, no?
Yeah, it's the lumbar support. एक काम कर, ये सब छोड़ दे, just we'll get it out.
That's right. Please
sir. How do you say ये सब छोड़ दे?
Exercise for today.
For a lifetime.
This is the heaviest part in the entire chair. इधर मैं छोड़ रहा हूँ.
I picked it. Please take this away. This I cannot pick. This. This I cannot pick. Not happening.
Oh, you have gloves on.
You do? Wow.
I'm gonna need.
Will they fit me?
Do you have a stool? Like a proper small stool?
I have a floor.
This is intelligent talk to Ankita.
I feel like a backup dancer in a Bollywood hip hop song, dude. It's okay, so Johan actually has like a chair business. That's like his family thing. That is why like we got him, because you know he's the only one with brains here.
Expert, expert alert.
मेरे को कुछ आता नहीं है. रोहन के हाथ
मुझे
कैमरा के लिए चाहिए.
शी अंकिता लाइक दैट वन पर्सन इन द ग्रुप प्रोजेक्ट हु जस्ट डज नथिंग.
ए आई ओपन इट.
जस्ट टेक दिस कैस्टर्स एंड स्टार्ट फिटिंग ऑन.
दिस व्हाट?
दीस नट्स.
दीस नट्स. गॉट यू.
सो यू आर फिटिंग इट राइट?
यस. वेयरिंग माय ग्लव्स. I'm so tired. If I was not wearing white, you would also see me sweating, okay? Like, he's not the only one working. Yeah. Is this tight enough? I don't know. I hope it is. If I fall, it's on Johan, okay, guys? If you ever see me sit on my chair and fall on screen, Johan Parker.
As you can see in the video, it's all being done by her. And and वो double check कर रही कि she done it right.
Actually, Graceful के website पे पूरा belt का मतलब है. कैसे करना है, बट उसके थ्रू यू डोंट गेट यू नो लाइक सम एनर्जी इन योर बॉडी और यू नो द एबिलिटी टू लिफ्ट वेट्स. सिर्फ इंस्ट्रक्शंस है. सो इवन दो आई ऑलरेडी नो कैसे बिल्ड करना है पूरी चीज, आई स्टिल कॉल्ड जोहान बिकॉज यू सी दैट आई कैन डू दैट. मेरे को तो लगा था हो गया था.
I would have gotten shade for your mistakes. So this thing, this button, so you're locking, it turns manually. That's what it said on the video. And this button shuts it up and down. Also this button pushes it in or out.
Ankita is learning about her own chair that she purchased. from Johan Parker, who just saw a video about
it. Stonks.
I'm holding it.
Lock it and then go behind.
Good night,
Johan. Yes. You just pull it up.
So you keep that thing locked then? Because yeah, so I will not be turning it backwards.
So that I've locked already. This is locked. This knob is locked already.
Lock it at straight and keep it at like the most highest height possible.
Because
this is the highest.
Because when she sits on the chair, it should like reach her table.
Yeah.
Otherwise,
I have to leave.
Okay.
I'll see you guys soon.
Take care. Grab a hand sanitizer on your way out.
Merch.
Yes.
Okay, wait. So I'll explain that to you. Yeah, that's for the height.
Uh-huh.
This is for your inside and outside.
Okay.
This button.
Okay.
This button is for your inside outside. This is for your front and back. Keep it at the front only. And this is for your adjustment. Yeah. It moves this way freely. Yeah. That's it. Chalo. I'll see you guys. Bye.
Okay,
it was genuinely locked. She had locked us in. This by the way.
What?
Buttholes. Okay, I think Green Soul has इन लोग ने पिंक वाले चेयर ना थोड़े साइज में छोटे बनाए हैं क्योंकि बाकी जितने भी गेमिंग चेयर्स में बैठी हूँ आई इधर इट वॉज लाइक दिस वॉज टू डीप टू मी यू नो इधर पीछे जाना इट वॉज लाइक टू मच आई कुडंट एक्चुअली यू नो लाइक टू सिट प्रॉपरली माई लेग्स वुड लाइक प्रॉबली बी लाइक दिस बट लाइक आई एम फिटिंग इन दिस एंड मैं आज तक लाइफ में एक भी गेमिंग चेयर के हेड रेस्ट तक नहीं पहुंची हूँ आई डोंट रिमेम्बर रीचिंग एनी ऑफ देम बट आई एम रीचिंग इट एंड दिस इज परफेक्ट It's absolutely perfect. So, my conspiracy theory is that pink chairs are made smaller than other chairs. That is what I think. Also, I can adjust it perfectly to the size of my table. So, you know, like, hi. No. I can like adjust it perfectly. To, like, not the highest, but like the second last one is like. A little bit more. This one, I think. Yes, this is the perfect one, dude. It is exactly this height, Rohan. What the fuck? And it goes back a little, which is scary, but I'll learn to live with it. My mouth is open. Can you tell? Also, there are a few updates जो मैं तुम्हें बताया था. I'm now using the vlogging mic, which is connected to this camera right now as my streaming mic, and that is my vlogging camera, जिसके मैं एक battery के लिए रुकी हूँ, which I'm also going to be using for streaming, which is I'm not using it for this vlog, because now it's for streaming. I will use it however when I need it. Couple of updates and. See, I had a lot of contribution building this chair. It is just that वो बीच में रोहन ने कट कर दिया as soon as Johan asked me to do something. If you guys don't see me doing much, it's because मैंने ऑफ स्क्रीन काफी मेहनत की है ठीक है सो आई कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड लाइक एट लीस्ट 90% टू द असेंबली ऑफ दिस चेयर Anyways, thank you so much for watching the video. I'm gonna be a lot more comfortable on stream. You should not hear me complaining about back problems anymore. But thank you so much for watching the video, guys. Make sure you like and everything, and you know, subscribe and like everything. And dig into my conspiracy theory ke pink wale chairs chote bane hai. If anybody wants to do some research, mere liye, please do it. Okay, I think that is a fact. And this is smaller than other gaming chairs. Okay, thank you so much for watching the video. Make sure you like, subscribe and everything. And see you in the next one.